This week's dose of Eisner is a bit different. This is Will Eisner's Quarterly number 5 from 1985 by Kitchen Sink Comics. And the cover is from his story Survival, which, well, it focuses on the decay of civilization and cockroaches. It's a bit joyful. It does have spirit stuff in it as well, and some of his other work. But Will did some very strong stories towards the end of his career, and Life Force, which this is the last part of, is very much one of them.